as we entered August, things began to look very serious indeed. I went to bed on the 4th of August, but was awakened at about 1 or 2 o'clock by newsmen coming along the Litchfield Road and passing the Mere Green Corners. And I heard the announcement, war declared.